What's up, guys? This is Darkfelt, and this is my video on how to make 25 gold per hour with almost nothing in the bank. So, if you're broke, don't got enough money to make a trade pack, this is something you can do, and it's by harvesting chicken eggs. So, as you can see, I'm just going to show you real quick. Ground grain is what it takes to get an egg from a chicken. You feed them one, it gives you three or four eggs, and that's at very low husbandry levels. This is the husbandry skill. So just starting off, you'll get three to four eggs per grain. So I'm showing you the cost. For my example, I'm going to use the cost of one silver, 35 copper per grain. And I'm showing you the eggs that you'll get and be able to sell. And I'm going to use two silver, 77 copper based on about the middle of the first page. So that's what we're working with. I'm going to show you how to get to my house where I have chickens set to guild. Starting at our crafting station right at Cindertroit on the FoE farm here in Cindermoor. So just run straight up north there like you're going towards the Fellowship Hall. You'll see the Fellowship Hall to the left. You'll see my house is the third red roof on the right as you run. So there's blank spaces house, and then coming up to the right you'll see my house and the chickens. As you can see, I've put chickens all the way around my house. This is the house I won in a guild contest for making a video on how I got into FoE. It's up on my YouTube channel if you want to watch it. It's also in the forums. There's a link to it. But I put chickens on every possible place. They're not perfectly placed, but there's not room for one more chicken here. Just want to show you, if you do not have any money at all, if you're absolutely broke, you can go in the house, and I've got some starter grain for you. So you just run up to the house and open the door. It's set to guild. Like always, shut the door after yourself when you're done. That chest right up there on top of the fireplace. I've got some little mini stacks, 44 ground grain. If you borrow one, please pay the chest back. Put some grain back in the chest, or mill some grain, or even some eggs or something to Darkfelt so I can keep that stocked. I did this all out of my own pocket, and it's for the guild. So here's me going up to a chicken and feeding it grain. You have to feed it grain first. It takes one labor, and then you collect eggs. The little egg icon will pop up, and that takes five labor. And I'm going to speed this up and show you a 30-minute run where I go around and do the whole around the whole circle around the house. Keep in mind, the chickens lay eggs every like 42 minutes or so, but a single person cannot possibly get every chicken on this plot because there's more chickens than you can do in that time period. So here is the message box. If you hit the button to slaughter the chicken, you get this message box. Make sure you hit cancel. You can click with your mouse or hit escape. I recommend escape. It's just a little easier. You'll see me get it a couple times throughout this harvest. So here I go. I'm gonna start a clock ticking, and we'll see how much I can get done in 30 minutes. There's what I'm starting with. You see my labor at 1,500 and 900 ground grain, and I'll post the numbers either at the beginning or the end of this video. The clock is now ticking, and we're harvesting. A couple quick points before I speed this up. This is a great alternative to running packs if you don't have a lot of time, or maybe you're trying to get into a GHA group or some other thing. While I was doing this, there was a rift that popped up. If I wasn't recording, I could have ran, gotten the rift, and then came back and done this to keep going. You can't do that if you're doing trade packs. Another thing, came up with the Halcyon War right at the end. Another great opportunity, jump in with the guildies, do some PvP, progress my character, and then I can jump right back into the chickens afterwards. It's a great stop and start. If you've got just a few minutes to burn, you're making gold at the rate of over 25 gold per hour. One other thing to note is that while this is a PvP zone, there's nothing for someone to take from me. If I was running a pack, easy to get killed. They say once or twice out of every 10 runs you'll get killed on a trade pack run. If you're in PvP zones or at sea, that just doesn't happen here. If they kill me, I glider back. I am literally 3 seconds from the new spawn. Nothing bad can really happen. I guess you might get camped for a while or something, I've never been killed while doing chickens. It'll probably happen eventually, but there's really no loss. So without further ado, I'm going to speed this up, and I'll show you my ending results after I'm done with 30 minutes of harvesting, and you can double those numbers for the pork load per hour and see what I mean. Enjoy the show. Finishing up the 30-minute harvest, and I'll give you my numbers here. That's 30-minute harvest. Used 144 grain, 794 labor, and gained 526 eggs. And that's a profit of 12 gold, 62 silver, and 62 copper after the cost of the grain. And that. If you double that, you get 25 gold, 25 silver, 25 copper per hour. That's over 25 gold per hour, plus the rares we collected. So there you have it. Hope you come by and give it a try.